Hello everybody, I'm Vayman427 and welcome back to Doom. Now, the reason why I'm recording Doom again, even though, you know, it's kind of the second time in a row kind of thing, the reason why I'm recording it is because for some reason my mic audio didn't want to work, so it got really annoying. And I'm hoping that this is the place that we left off at because file didn't get saved. File of this game didn't get saved, so I'm hoping that things will work out better this time. Nice, nice. Very nice. Come on. I do have that. If I'd known that I'd had that, I would have totally gone with that. Alright. Okay. I should go this way. Ah, here we go. Okay, very good, very good. I'm gonna save. Yeah. Oh, whoops. Oh, jeez. I don't know if that was a thing you could do in the original Doom, but come on. Oh God. I don't know if jumping was something that was in the original Doom, but it's the only way I can really complete this. Oh God. Nice. Doing good. Okay. Okay, let's go this way. Here we go, grabbed it. Grabbed it. So I didn't grab anything, don't want to say it twice. Less. Okay. Okay, we've done that. Again, I don't know if jumping's a thing, but this is how I'm gonna complete the stuff. Just because it's really the only way I know how. Come on. I was just about to say, this is where I die. Okay. There we go. Oh. Let's grab some Orma. Oh my Jesus. So dead. Okay, let's grab that. That, there we go. So I'm still probably gonna die, but I'm gonna die less so. Nice. It's the key, just keep spamming. I won't worry about that other thing. Okay, now. Let's go up here. And then. Wait, hold on, what? Oh, I'm supposed to do that so then I can jump across here and go into here. Oh! Oh, okay, hold on. Then hold on. Is there a way to just, like, not? Okay, no, I'll just have to focus on not pressing that button. All right, this. Oh my God. Jeez Louise, covered in cheese. Okay. Nice. This one. Nice. Spamming left clicks. It's good tactic. I think that's the exit over there. Good. All right. Yeah, it's the exit, all right. Nice. Dude. A lot of loud noises. I started playing this world on my own last night, so I think I know a little bit. Cause remember, I can play this game on my own time. This is my game. And then I think the barrels become key. Forgot about that. Okay, so I need the blue key. Run! Looking for that one. So I believe if I go back out here. So this is where we started there. So I think I need to go. Okay, there's that bit there. Oh! What? Jesus. I think that's a secret down there, but I'm not gonna waste health or anything. Okay. And if I believe that's just, yeah, so just. That little bit, and then there was, we went through there, so I think we should go, yeah, and then that was the place with all the exploding stuff. Explode. So. Is it here? No, I don't know. Need the yellow key, and I think that one also needs the yellow key. So I think I do go this way. But more so. Yep, I was okay. Oh, Jesus. Christ on a cracker. Darn things don't die. And then here there's a weird computer thing, but I don't know what that does. So now that would be a big green door thing that ends up opening. Right there. And then I think that wall opens. I also got a backpack, which is good. I still don't know if I'm gonna get a rocket launcher or anything, because I only have a pistol, shotgun, and then the big machine gun thing. Okay. Now I need to get out of here, which is, if I'm not mistaken, right here. But I think there's another way, because this place is like a maze. How did that first shot not kill it? I love the music in this. It's great. It's the one thing I didn't like about the... Okay, so that's already been here. So I think I just need to... Okay, so what's the way out? Huh. Nice, nice. Okay, so already there. And then here is... Yeah. Thank you.
Oh my god.
What happened to my pistol? Huh. Oh, there it is. Only 5 ammo. I think it's because it uses the same ammo that the machine gun does, so. All right, so yeah, let's finish this world. Oh god. No escape, no escape, no escape, no escape. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Well, that happened. That's the way I got in. Okay. Yep, this is the end. All right. Nice. So let's leave things here. So either way, if you guys did enjoy this episode, be sure. Can't speak today. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy this episode, be sure to like my name. If you want to see more of my content, remember to subscribe and leave a comment down below, as is appreciated. Anyway, see you guys in the next one. Bye bye!